Hey folks, I'm Adrian, product specialist for RME, and in today's video I will show you how to set up two separate speaker pairs in TotalMix FX and how to control them with the ARC USB. First, we need to connect the RME audio interface with the speakers, and for this demo we use the Fireface 802. On the back we have 8 balanced line level outputs, and outputs 1 and 2 will be for speaker A, and outputs 3 and 4 will be for speaker B, where 1 is for the left speaker and 2 is for the right speaker, and so on. In TotalMix, we go to the right hand corner and click on Assign, and we can then select the speakers. So the main out will be balanced outputs 1 and 2, and the speaker B will go to outputs 3 and 4. As you can see now, a new speaker popped up and we can control each volume separately. And we can also link the speakers so they have the same level when we change one or another. With the ARC USB, we can now remote control the speakers, so we can change the volume of both speakers, we can mono each speaker, and we can dim each speaker. And with the speaker B select, we switch between speaker A and speaker B.